folks. Miami Beach Audits here. You know, I was sitting and watching videos when Cop Watch came to me. Motorcycle cop pulled over a car right in front of me, and two came to back him up.
Directly in front of where I'm sitting.
In cars.
Tow truck. The driver's still in the car. This is your lunch. I'm talking to this tow truck driver. No. He's going back to her car. The tow truck is gone.
Okay, from what I was able to gather from the conversation that the police officer had with the driver,
through the passenger window as he handed him the ticket. He ran a red light at 12th and Washington, but they pulled him over here in less than a block.
Apparently the car was a rental and they didn't have a rental agreement with him, so they called a tow truck. Then the cops called a rental company, verified that he did in fact rent the car. So they gave him a ticket for not having a rental agreement and told him if he shows up in court with it, they'll dismiss it.
The tow truck never hooked him up. They gave the driver the ticket for running a red light. And that was the end of it. And hopefully the driver learned a lesson from that, that it's never a good idea to run a red light directly in front of the police station. It's Miami Beach Audits. I'm out. I'll see you on the next one.
Remember to like, share, subscribe, and check all on that bell notification.